Too movement, it questions a system. It questions men who think that it's okay to invade personal space, even in a workplace. The movement has definitely put a thought in all of our minds to have a check on ourselves. A few heads may fall, a few of us may never work again, but it's important for the larger change. The fallout is for women at large. We bear the brunt. It makes you feel terrible, like you did something wrong, because that's how the world projects it. You have all these songs where there are these huge superstars who are just following the woman, and the woman secretly enjoys it. And that's a male perspective. That's written by a man. As women, it clears a guilt within us. It's cleared a lot. Like, now my conscience is clear. What we perceived as normal so long is not normal anymore.
Right.
And that's what we are questioning.